Good evening. My name is Brisket Sanchez. Great literature, like a good deodorant, is easy to find. But mediocre literature, this takes more of the work. I am Brisket Sanchez. In a small damaged hotel attic, somewhere near Liebsbrod, Düsseldorf, Germany, such literature was found. Ich bin der Schwun, or I am a Spoon Ranger, a 1991 biography from the diaries of famous German schizophrenic Kurgan Feschnicksniller. Is this such literature? Written in the fifth and second persons by controversial tabloid reporter Klaus Dlerk, Ich bin das Schwun examines the frightening landscape of a tormented mind held together only by whimsy and lithium. Tonight we'll read it out loud for the first time in the history of mankind. I am tipsy with the joy to read this for you. And now, ich bin das Schwun. Ist nicht das das Feinkeppel? Die schlausende Facher translation of morning's cold. I fear for my sweater's arms already we are transformed into a world of neither here nor there, not an easy accomplishment for a mediocre writer. But Klaus Dlerk delivers boldly. That's fine. The passage of the work, that's fine. Schaust du sich lieb, die Lausweinschirme wenken kein. Doch diesel, das Werner Klaus, but my translation, my mother is trying to kill me with the sherbet lens of thoughts. We could feel the Kurgan's impending personality shift. It's very subtle. But in the almost gifted hands of Klaus Dlerk, it's also very unclear. Already we know so much, and yet we want to know less. Guten Abend, Herr Fräulein, wie geht es Ihnen? I am not your dog boy, mother. I am not made of fresh strawberries. We can sense Kurgan's impending rage and sexuality. He is breathing erotica and latent adolescentism. I cannot stop reading him. Jürgen, ich messe das Fleisch. Die Fliesen klingen, schweinstige Lodelken. Laun, das ist Kugelschrauber. What now, mother? Huh? Is my room clean now, mother? He is saying he cannot feel his hands when he is writing. It is just as if words have become forgotten. Are you hearing me now, mother? His mother is my mother. I am reading me. Excuse me. I just soiled myself. Next week we will be reading from a novella from a smarmy basset hound named Barney George. About running with short feet through the tall grass. I am Brisket Sanchez. Good evening.